Hey guys, what's up guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Sumi Kenny and I'm back again with another video. In this video, you're gonna go watch my friend and I shop and we're gonna make like dinner. Like my friend is going home and like, you know, won't be hanging out for a long time because we're trying to get our schoolwork together before the homecoming week. And yeah, we're just trying to do better to have a better grade. And we just have to have a little dinner before that. So before I get started into this video, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notification, like, comment, tell me what you want to see next. And don't forget to follow me on all my social media, on Instagram, on TikTok, on Twitter, something that's called Candy. Let's get a little crew. And also, I'm going to like rush like this beginning of this video because my friend, we're doing the first person to get ready. So I'm about to hop in the shower and yeah, I won't be making my bed. I'll come back to make it. But I'll see you guys soon. I'm done taking a shower. See ya. So guys, I'm done getting ready. I told her as I'll be ready before her, and guess what? I was ready before her, waiting for her, and she was still getting ready.
What are you talking about? What are you doing?
So guys, we'll see you guys when I get to Walmart. See ya. So guys, we're out here waiting for the school bus because like we literally missed it, I guess, and there's a bus coming, so I'll see you guys when we get into the bus. So guys, we was actually outside waiting for the bus, so the bus is now here, so I'm about to see you guys when I walk in. Maxed up and
Walmart.
Hey,
okay.
Come back to that.
How you doing? Oh, there you go. Figure it out.
Yeah.
Okay.
So good.
How you doing? How do you live?
She says live, live, and push.
Okay, there you go.
So guys.
So I have the arrow. I'm gonna go sit over here in this other parking lot.
Okay.
Actually, the other driver called me and he was like, "You got girls up here waiting for you," and I was like,
"That
way y'all knew what was going on."
Okay. That's good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
See ya.
That's my bitch there. 34 inch hair. We don't play fair. That nigga for real.
Well, don't say that.
I got the hiccups, y'all.
Good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Have a good one.
Will you be able to come get us?
I will be back in an hour.
Okay. So guys, we already got to Walmart. I'm about to pick up a cart with my friend. Oh, look at her. Oh. Hey.
That's our friend. Y'all just got here?
Nothing.
That's your mom, Mandy?
Yeah.
Oh.
Should we say hi?
Yeah, of course.
What's up?
You have a charger?
Right?
I got
one.
You said what?
I got
one. You said you wanted to make five
chicken?
Ethan,
you
got a
blue.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, y'all, we're having a Sunday dinner. If y'all want to come, we have everything.
We're cooking.
We all cooking.
So guys, this is what we have now, and we are hurrying up, and I'm about to show you guys my face in 2-1 go. Look at my friends. So guys, about to go check out, and I'll see you guys when we're done checking out.
I look so rough.
It's giving very much stress.
So guys,
these got 11 in each pack.
You want to fry those?
You want me to fry all 11? I don't think we're going to need that much chicken.
Yeah, we do.
So guys, we are back in the room and we're about to start making the cheese. Sorry, I'm vlogging.
She's a YouTuber.
So, okay. See you guys. So guys, this is the little update. I came back to get my clothes. I smell like food, been frying, been cooking, but like I haven't started making the rice, but I've made the chicken and stuff like that. But I'm about to get my clothes, something to change in. And yeah, that's just it now. But anyways, I'll give you guys more update. I'll tell you guys what's going on when I get there. But yeah, I'm hungry, but it is what it is. And I'll see you guys when I'm back to the courtyard. See ya.
What a ball, man.
Let's go.
Oh
my fucking
god. Lewis's pass is incomplete. Trey Gross did 10 receiver.
nothing to it. It's nothing to it.
Yeah. Team ain't getting no butt.
Oh, it might be somebody getting some butt tonight.
At the DSU
win. It's not
play.
Play. It's not
play.
Thomas Belt ran hood on the carry. Fourth down for Delaware State.
All these labels are just like, they're just everything and anything. Oh, fucking me.
You're so shy. Well, you're so shy. Is that
the shot first? Yes. Jose Romo Martinez will punt for Delaware State. A Delaware Lottery Sports Retailer or Casino Sportsbook today to place your pro and college basketball wagers. Don't miss your chance to make every game a big game with sports. Dejon Lee on the carry. Guthrie on the tackle. Second down for Delaware.
He's on that shit. Yes, he did.
Number 33?
It's second and 10 at the 44.
Man, look, that's our deal out there.
Nolan Henderson on quarterback keeper. First down, Blue Hens. It's first and 10 at the DSU 41. Dejon Lee on the carry. Alexander Lozano on the tackle. Second down for Delaware. Still on the carry. First down, Blue Hens.
We fucking suck, bro. Oh my god.
Corey Spill on the carry. Brooks Parker on the tackle. Second down for Delaware.
Hey, first of all, they said we need to have a cheer team. They said we need to have a cheer team.
Corey Spill on the carry. Third down. It's 3rd and 8 at the DSU 29. Henderson's pass is complete to number 5, Gene Coleman the second. First down, Blue Hills. It's 1st and 10 at the DSU. Touchdown, Blue Hens.
Okay.
It's 1st and 10 at the DSU 22.